Alex has detention today, so that means we can go to all the places where she's been banned.
Where is she not allowed to go?
Coney Island, Ellis Island, and Roosevelt Island. Alex thinks if you're on an island, then there are no rules.
But she lives on Manhattan Island.
Doesn't that explain a lot?